Beautiful people, welcome back. So I'm really thankful that you stopped by. So in today's video, we are talking about this Sphinge BB cream. They have this BB cream in the market for pretty like 6-7 months or maybe a year maybe. So this is what I'm gonna try today. I have nothing on my face. Like, I just used this Dabur Gulabari rose water. So, you know, I just cleansed my skin. I mean, I just have nothing on my skin. I also do not want to apply any primer, because obviously if you're using a Sphinge or a BB cream or a CC cream, you are applying that for a daily use. Who wears, you know, who puts on, you know, like primer on a regular basis? So I'm not using any primer, just my bare face. I just have Vaseline on my lips. So this, what does it claim? It's like brightening and beauty fairness cream, like basically BB cream. And it says like 2x instant glow, cover spot, sun protection, and all. So everything is there. This retails for 55 rupees, so that's pretty affordable. I have tried this myself. I just wanted this to be a demo kind of a thing. So this is how this particular tube looks like. So it's just for 55 rupees. This is how this particular thing looks like. I am not pretty sure how much of ingredient, 15 gram of ingredient on it. It has this mousse kind of a texture. Like, if you have used that Lakme mousse thing, it absolutely looks like one. It has that sort of a texture, and also it has this yellow thing on it. So let's just quickly, okay, it's dry. So this absolutely has a mousse texture. If you understand what I mean, like if you have any used any mousse cream, like Lakme has this thing, mousse thing in that silver bottle, it absolutely feels like that. So just applying and blending at the same time. This feels so freaking good. Like, you know, when you just feel mousse, it feels so soft and it blends into your skin like crazy shit. Not shit, actually. It feels so good, like, you know. And it has a very strong smell, but a very pleasant smell, of course. It does have some fragrance to it. So I've just applied on one part of my face. Let's just see it. It seamlessly blends with your hand. Actually, I've not seen mirror yet. I just want to first apply it and see. It is just there in one part of my face and I can see nothing happening there. So let's quickly see a mirror. I have not seen the mirror yet because I'm just praying. I'm just praying that it will not. I've used this before. I'm not expecting that to happen again. Ta-da-da-da, that's it. Honestly, this does nothing to your skin, like no coverage whatsoever. It does feel amazing. The mousse texture is so breathtakingly beautiful to touch. They have such a good texture, but then it does nothing to our face. And I have little pores here that is accentuated the more, like it feels like dot dot dot, you have something there. And it has no coverage at all, like, you know, at all. It has no coverage at all. So it does have a good, you know, fragrance. It has like the Sphinge powder. If you have used, it has that sort of a fragrance to it. But then when we are buying BB cream, of course, if not full coverage, some coverage, but then this has none. So I don't think so you should be purchasing this one. So this 55 rupees is gone for a toss. I'm just gonna see whether when you build it up, how it functions. So that's what basically we gotta do. Can you see, this just feels so good. This is so good texture. Just I apply it one more time. I just wanted to see it has this buildable coverage or no. You can definitely see these two faces look different. This has a little bit of coverage now, but that is like freaking of no use because this does not blend. Can you see this? I still have some product and it does not want to go in only. So what is the point? You can definitely see two different colors here. After building it up, it gave me a little coverage. Oh my goodness. This looks so white. In fact, yellow. This looks so horrible. Damn horrible it looks. I don't think you should be spending on this one, honestly, because if I can come clear, or if you can understand what I'm talking about. Like, when I do like this, the product is still there, you know, it's moving around. It is not wanting to blend or sit on my skin. You know what I'm talking about? If you can really understand what I'm trying to say. For this BB cream, you really need to have a very flawless skin, like baby or something. My, this part looks better than this one, I guess. Honestly, yeah, this one is looking more better actually. So I don't think so you should be spending on this one. This really has a very good fragrance. I really love hard, you know, strong smell. But then that is not what a BB cream is supposed to do. I'm just wiping it off instantly. I don't think so you should be spending on this one, though it is just 55 rupees. 55 rupees, you can try Pond's BB cream, or in fact Lakme CC cream as well. I have used that one as well. I'm liking that one. So basically BB cream you use to, or you buy to just use it to for instant little coverage and, you know, something of that sort. But if that is not supposed to, if it is not doing that, or if it is not supposed, it is actually not doing what it is supposed to, what is the point why? So this is a totally no from my end. If you want, you can definitely invest and see for yourself, but you're gonna see no result. So I am thankful you stopped by. Thank you very much. Don't you know, like, waste your 55 rupees. This is not good at all. So thank you very much for stopping by. Take care of yourself. We'll meet very soon. Take care. Bye.